morning, LVCP. Today is Thursday, March 6th. The Short Plays Festival is coming up. Mark your calendars for next Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, March 13th through the 15th. Each performance will begin at 7 p.m. in the LVCP MPR, and student tickets are only $2. There will be a field trip on March 21st for students interested in going to San Francisco State University to check out their campus and programs. Mr. Ta is sponsoring this college visit and is calling all interested students to meet in Room 10 on Monday the 10th during lunch. Hey Hawks, are you thinking about purchasing an ad in the yearbook to commemorate the awesome time you and your crew had this school year? Go to yearbookadsales.com to check out pricing. You can also see Miss Alvarez in Room 7 or email her if you have any questions. The junior and senior prom tickets will be on sale Monday, March 10th through Friday, March the 21st. They cost $60 apiece and can be paid for during lunch in K1. For more information, students should visit the prom website. Do you love Zumba or maybe just want to try it out? This Saturday, there will be a special Zumba fundraiser in the NPR. It only costs $8 and it's starting this Saturday at 8 a.m. in the LVCP NPR. Now onto some video announcements. Will you be an angel for a helpless, abandoned piece of trash? If you see an orphan piece of trash on campus, please bring it home.
Yeah. Hey, seniors, I'm talking to you now. We need you to all take the senior superlative survey. It'll be on an email, and you're just going to vote for your different classmates for different things, for like class clown, that type of thing. So have fun.